Okay, makes sense. Okay, so they are just mainly attack guys. Good stuff. So we now know that we have the familiars attacking, blah blah blah. Cool, so let's do the spring lock. There we go, that opens the door for us. Amazing. Amazing. That we can. Let's go. Okay. Mr. Drippy. Thank you very much, Mr. Drippy, indeed. You are so amazing, Mr. Drippy. You are the best, Mr. Drippy. I think that my PC is going bananas. Or was going bananas. Really? Does the lantern really get moldy? Good stuff. So here we go, we are already being attacked. Alright, cool. Makinayo! This guy is level 1. Alright, okay, makes sense. Yeah. I get it. Come on. Shit. We lost. Yes, sure. Why not? That is very shitty. We shouldn't have used that guy. That guy is too weak. I think that it's bad that they are advising us to use that guy. That is very, very bad. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I know. We need spells. Okay, so we have health. Let's get all this health. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Ah man, come on, I was healing. Ah, for fuck's sake. I was already healing. Why is this fight so tough? I don't see why this fight... It, like, the level went completely bananas. It went from, like, pretty okay to fucking difficult. Alright, okay. Why is he not attacking? Ah man, come on, my controller is fucked. Man, come on. My controller ran out of battery. This is just horseshit. My controller ran out of battery and in the middle of the fight when I was winning. No, I'm not player 2. Yeah, player 1. Good stuff. At least they have a way to do this. I was like, do I need to really get the other controller back running? Alright, cool. We really need to do something different, because this is bad, really bad. Yeah. Yeah, I know, don't annoy me with that. For fuck's sake. Okay, we need L. Ah, fuck man, I was about to defend. This was freaking difficult, man. Are we getting a lot of levels? Is that it? So the small guy gets a lot of XP, the other guys did barely got XP. Yeah, I really needed it. For fuck's sake. And we got this advantage, man. Yosh, ganbaro. Can I spawn by any chance two of them at the same time? We don't have enough MP. Cool. This guy is intercepting us. We need to get the MP. Good stuff. No HP. I hope that this is not a dungeon full of these guys. These guys are a bit too tough for us. Right, the cat is just leveling up a lot. Let's have a look at our familiars. Are we learning new tricks? We need level 10 to learn it. Alright, so let's look at the other guy. We don't have level 6 on him yet. And this old fella doesn't have anything. Let's eat bread. That recovers health. That's it, I guess. Of course, we won't be able to jump, right? I don't know what's here, but let's get this guy from behind. Oh, it didn't count, really. We don't have the cut loose. We have a bit of wealth here. Nice. A bit of wealth here. A bit of MP. The guy's getting pretty good now. I guess it was just a matter of defeating, getting a bit of level up. He's pretty fast and he's still level 3. If he gets to level 6, then I guess that it will be just something quite different. So nothing here really. We came here just for nothing. That seems pretty strange. There is a serpent here. I don't think that we got it. Nadja. Okay. I don't like these. Luckily, it missed. Fuck yeah. Die, bitch. Cool. Oliver leveled up. Which gives us more HP. Because that's what matters. It's Oliver HP. Mm. Let's wait to see if we can get him from behind. Ah, for fuck's sake, no, we can't. The guy Luteras, and then bam. Two of them. Alright, let's try to do the cut close as soon as we start. No, let's switch to this guy. Cancel, 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 cancel. We don't have a lot of HP. We have a bit more HP. I didn't want to do this at all. That was a mistake. Provisions. Let's eat the bread. Yes. And the HP, man. And the HP. Good stuff. Very good stuff. And the HP, man. Very, very good stuff. Cool. Do we have how are we? Yeah, we need to eat more bread. Okay, we got him from behind. Let's get this guy. Let's psych up. Let's go wild. Good stuff. Get the HP. This guy's getting good. I believe that now we can get a new trick for him. Now it's level 6. And this guy's level 10. And Oliver doesn't know anything else besides healing and the fireball. This is broken as well. Come, she turned around. Fuck, man. That was losing. We are losing too much HP. There we go. Let's get the MP. Good stuff. We need to eat more bread. I think that something is wrong here, to be honest. I seriously suspect that something is wrong in the sense that we are clearly losing too much health. Damn it. This is costly. We don't have infinite MP. Do we have anything that gets us MP? We have nothing that would increase our MP or get us our MP back. So we can't open this door, I believe. That is very, very aggressive of the game. How the hell do I get my MP back? I don't, right? That is very annoying. We need to fight to get our MP back, for real? Guess so. And hopefully someone will drop MP. I don't like these guys at all. We didn't got any MP. Either Oliver levels up, which is doesn't seem likely at all. Does the iced coffee gives us MP? Yes, it does. And we need 4, 4, 8, and then 4, 12. We need one more MP. Do I need to fight something else? And we can't use MP. That's the other concern that we have here. Go wild on, the small guy. This is so fucked up, man. I was eating the bread, man. Come on. I was fucking eating the bread. And this is the beginning again. This is faster than this, actually. We can't run away from him. Thank you. I'm feeling very miserable. This is very, very hard. I didn't choose a difficult. A night difficulty. The guy turned around, of course. Again, the same bullshit. No! I didn't want to run away, I wanted to defend, for fuck's sake. And now this, we are outside of the dungeon. Wait, we lost a lot of context here. Full health. It was not a good idea at all. Okay, let's do this again. Good stuff. We have the door open now. Yep, they will come for us, of course. Come on, man, there was a lot of HP and MP there. That is bullshit that we couldn't cut it. Got it. We didn't get it. Thank you. Great, we don't have enough MP to do them all and we lost. This is very annoying. Not having enough MP. We need to level up Oliver, essentially. Need to defeat this guy. Let's go, buddy. Let's fight. Two against one. Always not fun. Come here, you shithead. Zero MP, what the fuck? Okay, cool, we leveled up, that's good. Okay, so now we can try this. Can we run? I don't think that we can run. I guess that we will round. And we do first the one there. Then... let's try that. We'll do this one first, so the path is clear. Then we come running, we do this one. Then we come running here. And we do this one. And it didn't work. Well, fuck me, right? Okay, let's try. This doesn't make sense. We've done it. This dungeon experience is a bit strange, to be honest. Like, oh yeah, you need to run when this is not a platformer game or whatever. A bit strange, but fair enough. Where was it? Right, he's there. This is a tough dungeon for the level that we were. Weren't we fighting enough? Can't get directly there. Let's fight the cheatster. Come on, man, I was about to get the other MP. There we go, the monkey is now level 6 and he can get another trick. Alright, let's try that. This guy is very, very ugly. No health dropped, cool. I don't know if this is the right path or not. This is a boss for sure. We have a save point after the dungeon, after all this dungeon, and then during the dungeon we had no save point. Very sure that this is the boss. Yep. And now, of course, that the guy nabs the fucking wand. He was distracted. Can we get the wand before the fight? And can we use the wand on the fight? King Ikori. Alright, let's fight him. Fuck, come on. What the fuck? We can't do shit about it. We will die. Okay, cool, we did not. Thank you. Okay. We are always too far. Ah, fuck, he did a tail spin. Okay, the guy gave us health. Okay, I know. Finally did it, for fuck's sake. Good stuff, a lot of XP and a lot of money as well. Let's hope that we don't lose the money now. Sure. King face. The guy at least he still has the wand, so he might give us.
Osoroi desu ka na, Elder Duke no minasama.
Yoku zo atsumatte kureta. ではこれより評議会を始める
本日の議題は言うまでもありませんな
そうこの予言の少年奴の処分についてだハルガイ漆黒の魔導士よ
お呼びでございますか灰の女王
一の国から来た救世主奴の処分を命じる
Of course it does.
執行者としての務めを果たせ、ジャボ。
条件がございます。
なん？
王陛下に対し条件ですと
申してみよう。
はあ、恐れながらこの一件全てこの私一人にお任せいただきたい。特に評議会の皆様、手出しは無用でございます。
我々と対等のつもりですか？
自分の立場を何だと思っておる。
ずいぶん大きく出たものね。
管理者に意見する。ああ、騒がしい連中だ。
静まれ、ジャボーよ。
Alright, okay, so they allow him to do that.
では、すべてお前に任せたぞ。救世主などという言い伝えを信じている者たちに知らしめてやるのだ。そんなものが存在しないということを。
は、必ずや。救世主おれば、その
心。We are not that strong to be considered the savior at all yet.
絶望。
It's always the despair, right? They always want to taint the art with despair. All right. Caught catnapping. Okay, cool. So we're actually getting the wand. Now we get the proper wand. This is the wand.
Me も若い頃それはもうこれで暴れまくったものだ。さあ、持っていくがよい。
ありがとうございます、国王様。
このことがあの方に知れればミーもお前もただでは済まない。しかし、お前にかけてみたくなった。お前のそのまん丸の目にな。
あの方ってジャボーのことだね。
そうはっきりと言ったらまずいじゃないか。まあそうだな。
国王様、オリバーに杖を渡した以上、もう後には引けまへんで。
まあそうだな。
国王様、僕はきっとジャボを倒してみせます。
Look at him, so proud of himself. Cool, we got the magic wand. Amazing. Frostbite spell.Cool, so I need to go there. Good stuff. I need to get out of the castle, start with. I want to buy items now that I know that what these guys can use. Or I understand. I think that's a good point. There is someone here that... Cool. Let's take card. Cool. We got some enthusiasm. Right, so what's happening with this guy? I don't know who is in need of enthusiasm, to be honest. I don't know how that would look like. Let's come here. Right, we know that the guys that are blinking green means that they... Okay, this is a downer, right? Sure. Right, we need to look into one of those spots around the city. We'll just keep looking around the city and eventually we'll find it. I guess... Is there a pot here? Nah. I want to cross the bridge and go for the... There is another quest here. Okay. Makes sense. We guess that we can eventually go there. I'm not saying that we will go there now, but we can do the area eventually, I guess. There are a lot of quests here. Cool. Yeah, we can give him enthusiasm. We already have enthusiasm. Give art. We have... Give art. Okay, I don't know what was happening there. Yes, share the enthusiasm with the guy. Need to. Cool. 3 loaves of white bread and 30 gold. Errand complete. Thank you. Cool. We already have 2 merit stamps. Let's come here. If only all the tasks were this easy, I guess. Let's come to talk to this guy. Right. Okay, so this actually says here which one could use what. Too expensive that. Right, so we could improve this guy's sword to 30, 33. I don't know what's that attack. I really don't know what is this attack here. The cool, but I think it's a good bet. Let's try this, yes. Let's buy one of these. Yeah, let's equip that on the guy. Cool, and now we can equip... We can give him a shield as well. And we can buy a shield for the cat as well. Good stuff. And we don't have money to buy this. And what happens if we try to sell? I guess it doesn't make sense to really sell the helmet, because we might get a familiar with the helmet. Cool, so now our familiars are slightly stronger. Or actually one of them is slightly stronger, this one here. He has the kitchen knife. And he has a wooden shield. And he doesn't have a new trick yet, because he's level 8. Whilst this guy... We don't have horns and claws yet. And the roly-poly is only level 16. Far away from now. Okay. Cool, so where can we go? We still have a couple of quests here. I guess that the game wants us to focus on the side quests. No, it's here. Yeah. Someone here wants something from us. Cool, the guy lost his diary, the thing that he's been writing to help other people and whatnot. Sure, let's help the guy. Cool, good stuff. Okay, there we might find the... No, we just found money here. We have another subquest here. What's up? We just like getting all the subquests and then we can do them eventually. Mm. Sure, I can give you an help. This guy has... So this is not just because he is full-hearted. Okay, yes, it is. Cool. So we can actually take art from him. We don't have a lot of health yet. Good stuff. There is a thing here. We got money. This guy has... No, she has a quest for us. She's broken-hearted, essentially. Yes, and we can just... Come on, man. You need to talk with her first, and then we can give her the enthusiasm. She's better now. Good stuff. Very good stuff. Cool, we got a lot of food. We got two more stamps. Here we go. Two more merit stamps. This young lady here has a quest. We already know about it. Yeah, we already know all the sub-quests that we have currently going. We don't have a stone nearby. Alright, so we guess that we need to get going. And I need to stop soon. We need to pay to sleep, right? No. I'm not paying to sleep, sorry. Right, map wise, where do we need to go? I guess it's really far, right? Or else... Yeah, it is pretty far. Can we save? Here? Yeah, we can. Let's save. I will try to get a bit close to it. Might maybe do a fight if you really need. Maybe do a fight if you really need to do a fight. There we go. Yeah, we do need to do a fight. These guys, as far as I recall, they were pretty easy. I know that we don't have a lot of health, but we should be able to get them pretty fast. Yeah, we can one hit them. The guy now has a kitchen knife. So close, we could have leveled up and get 10 HP, or get the full HP. Let's level up with this guy here. The guy's running away, really? They're running away from us, for real? Yeah, we're not getting HP or anything because we leveled up, so we get full. We'll get an extra. Cool, now we have more HP. I don't think that these guys now want to really chase us. Mainly because we already are... Okay, these guys kind of randomly chase us. Yeah, we'll just watch this cutscene, save, and then go to sleep. That is beautiful. Good, too good forests. And maybe we don't have any more fairies. Maybe there is a problem with the fairies. Sure. Let's save. Unfortunately, we can't use the portals yet. That is a bit annoying. Yes, let's save. Alright, and we can't use this yet. Cool, so let's just save again, I guess. Just to be sure. Cool, good stuff. So, thank you very much for everyone that watched. I will be back tomorrow. Not tomorrow, sorry, Thursday. Around 22:23 BST, continuing this game, having a lot of fun with this game. Has been quite fun. The game is getting just now like getting better, I guess, and all good. I think that this was a bit fucked when I changed. Yeah, it was, of course, this wrong resolution. Cool. Yeah, but good stuff. So then again, thank you very much, everyone. It was really fun. I'll be back. Thursday around 22:23 BST, playing again this game, having fun with this game. I really do enjoy the game. It's pretty good. The fight is pretty challenging, and I think that we're now getting to the slope of having to grind a bit, and so it's all good, all fun. Thank you very much again. Have a good one, everyone. Bye. Thank you. See you. Have a good one.
しまうと。